things I don't get about Durant haters. They don't criticize Cousins joining the Golden State Warriors. They don't criticize the Bucks and Toronto Raptors having super teams. They forget about LeBron James and all the other super teams before Durant. What are your thoughts? Like, comment, subscribe.